album's called I'm Amazed. What's up? I am Begley in Indie 1031, remembering Johnny Ramone. We're doing a special outdoor event happening on August 1st. It's a Friday night. We do this at the Hollywood Forever Cemetery right on Santa Monica Boulevard. We've done a couple of these last year, too. They do it every year for Johnny Ramone. We do a screening of Ramone's live concert footage. And also, this year we're going to screen the classic horror movie from 1932, Freaks. If you don't know what that is, go to imdb.com and look it up, and you'll be like, yes, I want to go watch that in the cemetery and celebrate Johnny Ramone. Appearances from Tommy, CJ, and Marky Ramone, they'll all be there. So you can go up to them and hang out and talk to some legends. A live Indie 1031 broadcast as well, and so much more. I mean, you don't want to know everything. You want to be surprised with some stuff, so we'll tell you some stuff, and you'll be surprised with the rest. Admission price is a minimum of $10. $10 donation to benefit Johnny Ramone's Prostate Cancer Research Foundation. For more information on the event and all the info and all the details and how you can win your very own Freaks DVD and Johnny Ramone t-shirt, check out indie1031.com and get all the info on there. And while you're at that website, which is our website, you can sign up to be an indie activist, which gets you like a lot of free stuff, into shows, all kinds of good stuff. And it's totally free to sign up, so you should go do that. I got about just over a half an hour left before Native Wayne takes over at 4 o'clock with Reggae Smokin' live from El Guapo Cantina.